Spyro! My, my, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. And you know perfectly well that nothing could ever sway me from obeying my sworn duty. That is, until you have a few more gems. The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. Just between you and me, Spyro, I'd love to let you into the ice dancing competition for free. Really, I would. Good grief, dragon, what happened to all your money? What a sucker. That is... Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. Oh dear, Spyro, you really should pay up. I was having a rather good time poking him with a stick anyway. Well, well, if it isn't my favorite dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I suppose I might look the other way if I was distracted by counting gems. Off you go then, but you'll regret it. What? No? What else are you going to do with all those gems? Buy flying lessons? That was a good one. Of course, I can't let you enter with a clean conscience. At least not without paying a small fee.